The computer system that handles car registrations and driver's licensing across the state went down at around 11:30 this morning. It's the same system police use to run license plate numbers whenever they pull over a driver.
The city's chief information officer and his staff are working to bring a backup system online. Marissa Yamani joins us from the Kalihi DMV with more. Marissa?
Hey, Kathy. Now, the backup online system should be coming up any moment now, which would allow police to resume their license plate as well as driver's license checks. The DMV closed around 4 o'clock this afternoon, about an hour ago, at the normal time. But ever since around 11:30 this morning, they haven't been able to process car registrations or driver's licenses because of a hardware failure with the DMV system. Now, that's according to the city's director and chief information officer, Gordon Bruce. People still were allowed to do road tests and things that didn't require the computer this afternoon. The city and county of Honolulu also runs the DMVs for all counties throughout the state, and that's why this hardware failure affected DMVs on the neighbor islands as well. Now, the DMVs as well as satellite city halls are not open on the weekends, but main thing is that the backup system is coming online any moment now. Reporting live from the Kalihi DMV, Marissa Yamane, KHON2 News, Hawaii's news leader.